me tell you a tale that is often told in the great celestial hall, all about an angel only 4 years old, the littlest angel of all. How all day he would play with a little box that to others had no worth. Oh, but there were treasures in this little box, the treasures he'd brought from earth. Just a butterfly with golden wings, a little piece of a hollow log, two shiny stones from a riverbank, and the worn-out strap of his faithful dog. Then the angel heard that the holy child would be born in Bethlehem, and they all brought presents for the holy child, and each gift was a heavenly gem. Then the littlest angel put his little box near the presents fine and rare, and the littlest angel sat alone and cried, for his gift was so meager and bare. Just a butterfly with golden wings, a little piece of a hollow log, shiny stones from a riverbank, and the worn-out strap of his faithful dog. But the Lord chose the gift of the little box that a child had blessed with love, and it started glowing, and that very night it became the star up above. When you see that star as it shines on high in the great celestial hall, you will know the proudest angel in the sky is the littlest angel of all. With his butterfly with golden wings, a little piece of a hollow log, two shiny stones from a riverbank, and the worn-out strap of his bed.